Anyone who wants that surging, overflowing, effervescing, exuberant spiritual experience that we call abundant life, Jesus by the Spirit is here in this place, waiting to give it to anyone who will seek it.
We too can respond to the God-given call to proclaim the name of Jesus Christ, to witness to Him where we live and where we work, where we go to college, in the hostel, wherever we are, by the anointing of the Holy Spirit.
I pray that the Salvation Army will be known as being a force for good in the world. I pray that the Salvation Army will be a force for positive change and transformation in the communities in which we serve. And I pray that we Salvationists, no matter what our rank, that we will live up to the spiritual values that we proclaim, that we will live them out in our lives. And in that way, I know that God will bless and will lead us.
Thank you.